China has sent two giant pandas to South Korea to mark friendship as well as for a joint research program. 3-year-old male panda Le Bao and his 2-year-old female partner Ai Bao will spend 15 years in their new home.
Chinese and South Korean experts have thoroughly assessed the venues where the panda pair will live in.